Just into our newsroom, a man is facing charges in connection to the death of his two-month-old child. The Summerville Police Department says back in January 21st, they got a call about an unresponsive infant. After the investigation, they discovered the infant's death was suspicious and not due to natural causes. The father, Perion Jones, is now facing homicide by child abuse charges, according to the police.